Welcome back to this show, The Final Bar. Thanks so much for joining us every day on the show. Really appreciate helping you understand visually what's happening in the markets. And then think about how to use StockCharts.com to understand the markets better and think about the long-term trends, trend following, momentum, all the things that that you're interested in. What we're going to do next is do a new segment called Pro Tip. And what we talked about was the good news is we have started releasing some really fantastic features on StockCharts.com. I want to make sure we get them in front of you. And so the feature I want to share with you today is the ChartList reports. We just released this in the last couple days, so you should see it on the top. And as with most things, if you've not used it yet, you're going to see a pop-up, a little header at the top of your login, at the top of some of your charts, and just click on that. It'll show you how to engage it. But I'm going to bring up one of my chart lists. I'm going to go to the summary page. So on your member dashboard, bring up the summary, and you're going to find some new features here at the top. On any of your chart lists, you can now opt to send a daily report or send a weekly report. What this is going to do, so if I click on daily report, it's going to ask me when I want to time this report. And we just default to the closing bell for some of these major markets that our customers are following. I'm going to say U.S. market close. When I click save, what that's going to do is at the end of every close in the U.S. time, so 4 p.m. Eastern, 1 o'clock Pacific, I'm going to get an email with a performance view of how this group of securities, whatever's on my chart list, has done day to day. I could also do a weekly report, which is going to send it at the end of every week based on the market that I select, and it's going to give me a weekly return, so 1 week to 1 week, what's happened in these markets. I want to show you very quickly what these actually look like, and you're going to get a sense of them. So these are actually the chart lists that I've been testing. This is over my own login, so yours might be look a little different, but I had two things that I thought would be really helpful. We've tested this on portfolios, really fantastic. Two ways that I found it interesting. One is looking at the Dow industry. So just now we were looking at the Dow industries based on the scooter rankings, look at what's moved, but now every day at around 4, 4:15, 4:30 p.m., depending on how things are set up, I'm gonna get an email with the Dow industries, and it's in order from the best performer down to the worst performer. And this is just a list based on the chart list that I created. So every day I can see what's working and what isn't working today. I can think about how to connect that to the long-term trends. Second one I'll show you was using ETFs. So this is one of the chart lists I refer to as a candle glance every day. This is the way that I understand visually what's happening across the global market. So I have the U.S. market, I have IFA, EM, and frontier markets, and then I have a bunch of country ETFs that I like to follow. Every day I now get an email from StockCharts telling me what's happened today. And this is yesterday, so it's a little out of date, but I just wanted to make sure I showed you a good example. So yesterday when I got the email, I knew that China, Brazil, the China air shares, Taiwan ETFs were up the most. At the bottom, I had some European indexes, really developed markets. Japan was the third from the bottom. So what we can do with this feature is get an automated email to yourself understanding what's happened. So you could do this on a portfolio, on a watch list, on a list of ETFs, a list of industries, and it's going to show you a daily or weekly report of what's happened. So it's a fantastic feature. The way that you do this, again, is if you go to your member dashboard, go to the chart list feature. So on the upper right, you're going to have an option to go to your chart list. That's the easiest way to get down to it. Pick one that you want to do and then say summary view. That's going to give you a summary of what securities have on there. Click on send daily report or send weekly report. It'll use the login email that you created your login with, and it's going to start automating those. I'd encourage you to set those up with a couple of the chart lists that you like to follow. Send your feedback to us through the StockCharts help desk. We're going to monitor all of that, and I think you're going to find it's a great way to help you understand what charts you should be looking at. A lot of times I get people asking questions about a particular chart, and I often want to talk to them about, remember, is that the right chart to be looking at in the first place? That's what these daily and weekly reports are going to allow you to do. So that is our pro tip for the week. Thanks so much for checking that out on the member dashboard page.